Yeah, this is going to be easy.
You get out there and kick some ass. This is the one.
I know, I've been training.
Okay, let's go. Drop down, you can start pushing.
One.
Come on.
I was supposed to say.
Nah.
How do you rate Mastabar's performance in his last match?
I think it was a little distracting and probably impacted on his game.
What do you think about Mastabar's relationship with his coach?
Not good, because with my coach we talked a lot more.
Do you think the training is going well or does it need improving?
Going well. I'm so glad Mastabar has managed to do 20 push-ups and he is getting back on track.
So how do you think he'll fare in the upcoming championship game?
If his mind is clear and his heart is strong, he should win the day.
Introducing Morris Mastabar!
Okay, coach, I'll concentrate.
How do you feel, Mastabar?
I feel great already.
How do you feel, Bob?
I feel like a winner.
Well, you're not.
Oh, shut up, bitch!
come back, he's won the championships. What do you think of him now?
Last time I was here talking to Morris, he was so down because he had lost the love of his life and the game against Bob. But I told him to keep playing the game he loves so much, badminton. Now look, he has won the badminton championships and now he's on top of the world with his new girl Destiny. It's like she put life back into him. I don't think I've ever seen him this happy before.
Miss. Redo.
No.
Oh my God. Where'd you press cut?
Huh?
Where'd you press?
You press that again.
Okay.
Stop.
Detention with me. You have been.